for this DIY, we're just going to start off with a LAC coffee table. This comes in a few different colors and it's relatively simple to put together. All I did was place these double-sided screws and then you place the leg of the coffee table on top of it. Simply twist it until it's all the way touching the actual top of the coffee table and you just repeat this process four times because there's four legs. Then you're gonna go in with a little stencil and create a hole and then you're gonna put on these brackets. For the next step, we're using this peel and stick vinyl. I will link down below the exact ones that I used, but this does come from the flooring department of your local hardware store. So because this is peel and stick, it makes this DIY so easy and very durable. So you're gonna remove the backings of the peel and stick vinyl and go ahead and begin to add them to your coffee table. Make sure they're nice and lined up, but once you get the first one on, it's pretty easy to add the rest of them. So here I am just adding a second piece. And then you're just gonna press it down to make sure it's nice and secure. And then we're adding the third one down and again, pressing it down so it's nice and secure. Now this does take four, but the fourth one is going to require some cutting so it fits the tabletop exactly. So I did a little bit of measurements just to roughly know how much I wanted to cut off. I took a permanent marker and I marked on the back of the vinyl and the front just so I had a little bit of guideline. As you can see here, once you place it on, you want to have a little guideline so you know where you're cutting that excess off. But using a box cutter, or you could probably even use an X-Acto knife, just be careful with this step, but it cuts pretty easily. As you can see here, it just kind of cuts and then it will fold over and kind of like break off, but in an even piece, if that makes sense. So I just went down and again, I did this relatively slowly. You wanna make sure that you do this slow so you don't make any mistakes, obviously, and you don't cut yourself. So after I did all that, you just remove that piece and you are all done with your new coffee table. Here you can see I added a few decor pieces and magazines just to style the coffee table, but I really wanted something that was super affordable and very durable. And I opted to go with a vinyl as opposed to using real wood for this because it's so much easier to clean and it's way more affordable. This whole entire DIY was under $40 for this brand new coffee table. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!